Hi guys, welcome to Naresh Shetty. This is Subbarasu. In this session, I'm showing more static resources with images. HTML, CSS resources already you guys observed. Now, images, how to insert. How to load images into Django project. We'll try to observe that. Once you created the project, where you created the project, go to that location. This is the location where I created. Your image is empty available. Whatever images you are going to insert in your project, that image is load here. I required images. I already copied any format image. It is not the matter. Just paste here. PNG. Portable network graphics, GIF, graphic, interchange, format, JPEG or JPEG, joint, pictures, expert group, like this number of image extensions existed. Any image you can take, not a matter. Any size also you can take, no problem. That images must be available inside the static. Once you pasted, those images should be available inside static, inside images folder. Once you pasted, go back to project. Project hierarchy you can observe. Now it is showing. Now these images I want to insert on my web page. Go to HTML. Now you need to load images in your body. IMG source is given. Now I am giving Jinja static inside images django.png my image. Alt propyd I am taking. Sorry, no image found. So how I loaded, you can observe now, image resources. This is a relative path. Now this image properly loading or not in the project level, just come back and refresh. So simply the image loaded on your web page. Now you can apply any kind of action on the image. For example, image not loaded or not existed. Sorry, no image found already. Alternative text available that will be displayed. Again, I corrected the spelling. Django.png displayed. So, like this, image resources we are loading into static files. We observed HTML files, cascading style sheets, and images. All these resources should be separately existed for better performance of the project, and easily we can able to update the resources when client required. Thank you for watching my video sessions. For more video sessions, please subscribe Naresh Shetty channel.